I'm here with my friend Comey Alazar to talk about what's going on today in front of the White House. There you see the White House. Comey, what's happening?
We are here today in front of the White House to remind the Mr. Trump administration and the international community that the genocide is still going on in Sudan, in Nuba Mountains, Blue Nile, Darfur, and the government of Sudan. There's no freedom of religion in Sudan. Government, they're still demolishing churches in Sudan. They're still arresting pastors and Christians in Sudan. Even though the administration lifted sanctions on Sudan, but the Sudan regime has still continued its genocide policy by using food as a weapon, by denying access to humanitarian aid to Nuba Mountain and Darfur and Blue Nile.
Wow, so you mean they're actually letting the people starve to death?
They're letting the people starve to death. This is why we ask Trump administration to put the sanction back in place, not to remove the Sudan from the list of sponsoring the terrorists, the countries that are sponsoring the terrorists. And we ask the international community not to let the Omar al-Bashir to get away with the murder. You have to go to ICC and face a trial and face the trials against the humanity and genocide of people of Sudan.
Yeah, so the president of Sudan, Omar al-Bashir, has already been indicted as a war criminal by the International Criminal Court, the ICC, but he has never been arrested and put in prison or even on trial for it, right?
Yes, he has been indicted by the International Criminal Court, but he is still moving freely from country to country. We ask them, all the country, all the international community, they can come together and arrest Bashir and send him to Hague so he can face the trial over there.
Thank you. And one more thing, what would be the one most important thing that you would ask President Trump to do if you had the opportunity?
There's two things.
Okay.
To put the sanction back in place.
Uh-huh.
Not to remove the Sudan from the list of the countries that sponsor the terrorists.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.